Hey guys! Happy Friday! I literally just got out of work. I haven't even left the parking lot yet. let me turn down my Backstreet Boys before Facebook kicks me off. So I just wanted to hop on because I thought I did like a pretty good job with my lashes today. So I was very impressed with myself, especially for how quickly I did them. And also just the fact that I put on makeup this morning, because I don't know if I've told you guys this, but I've just been like feeling in a rut lately and like fell out of my like routine that I had started and was actually sticking to, and like a couple of months ago I just like fell out of it and like stopped putting on makeup and everything in the morning, which I mean isn't like a must do like necessarily, but for me it actually like helped me feel better, like just starting my day like with a little self-care, just give me a little boost of confidence, get me through the day. So the last couple days I've been like pretty good about it, and this morning included, and it was like halfway through the day and I was like, look at my lashes. I like impressed myself. Like I thought it looked pretty good. Like, so basically, just wanted to hop on, and for anyone like out there that is maybe feeling like they're in a rut or anything like that, just do something for yourself, even if it is something as simple as like throwing on some mascara or straightening your hair in the morning or just whatever makes you feel good about yourself. And just take a little time. It's not like you are really like, it's not about doing it for anyone else and having to look a certain way to impress anyone else. It's important to just do it for yourself and make yourself feel better and boost your own confidence. And that's that. That's the end of it. So that's it. I just wanted to, all this from like, I noticed in the mirror. I caught a glimpse of my lashes, washing my hands in the bathroom.